G'day, and welcome back to Aroa. It is evening at 6 PM, 6:30 PM, and we're on our way to meet up with Sam Fisher, we being Nomad and her trusty offsider, McKean, I believe it is, who's behind me. I've let Hobbs have some R&R back at Erewhon. And we are heading, as you can see, to a point about 1 kilometre away from where we are. I figured instead of just going over there and then hitting record, I would record along the way. Might be fun. Do a bit of run and gun. There's a little building over there. Should we have a little look at that?
I'm not gonna lie, these new attacks got me shook. There's no way it's just outcasts. I swear, even civilians are getting squirrely, bro.
Need to get some.
So far, I don't see shit, man.
I'm currently using my G28 Scout.
There's nothing here. I'll keep looking.
Outstanding.
Oh, I think I got something.
You might. Then again, you may not. Why, hello there. Look over the top, damn it.
Clean kill, Ghost.
Mm-hmm. to have been here before. I'm going on foot. It'd be quicker to take a vehicle, but I want to have a little bit of fun. Take some pot shots at all the patrols around.
Enemy chopper standing.
For patrols. Chopper patrols. All sorts of patrols. This is not the best place. They can see me, but I can't see them. Oh.
Letting it rip.
Out of the way, mate. Nice. Now, I've got to meet up with Sam Fisher at 9 PM, so that's also why I'm not in a hurry. No point getting there before 9 PM, because he won't be there. Another mission down there. Not for me, though. 500 meters, huh? Slow down a little bit. Okay. Along that road.
Every hour, call me out.
Yes, sir. I got it.
You're not listening, man. You just came out of nowhere.
Maybe ugly bastard.
Where are they? Cheeky.
I'm taking some cover!
Grenade!
Grenade! Hit the deck!
Enemy down! Ooh, you got a gift!
That was a very quiet vehicle. Didn't hear it come up behind me. The people, but not the vehicle itself. A lot of little pick-me-ups here. Let's start a flower arranging.
We got a chopper in the skies. Watch yourself.
Side gig. Hey, chopper pilot. Boom. You reckon they saw us? Gotta pick all the flowers. That's what they call field work. Hey guys, how's it hanging? What was that? And went up in the air. Back down again. Coral. What's a coral doing up here? Do-do-do. Hey, little piggy. I spy with my lights, I'm dealing with B. Bridge. Let's play some bridge. Could go down there. Where's the fun in that? Hoping for a vehicle, but nada. There's a church. Oh, here comes a vehicle. Maybe, maybe not. There's a birdie. There'd be a little chasm in between.
All day, baby. Careful. They know we're around.
Makes a nice noise. Oh, here comes another one. Why, hello there!
Firing on hostiles! Way to get it done!
Could have done without your little interference there, mate. That thing's under control. There's a motorbike. I want to see if these guys had any ammunition. I'm gonna run out this rate. Also a flower to pick too. Just been mistaken. I'm guessing there's nobody nearby, so I'll put a suppressor back on. Come on, son, go down. Okay, here be the bunker.
Happening in my
Three Stooges.
Watch yourself.
Three Stooges.
Got you, boss.
Got me balls. I think someone survived the impact. It's
run alive,
rude.
One.
That'll show him.
Damn, spect. I fell down.
Hey, little piggy. Sorry. Not sorry. What are you going on about, mate? Didn't you see me shooting your pals and your little porky pork? Looky, looky. I hear wolves. Bad wolves. Can't be many of them left. Come out, wherever you are. Walking along that path somewhere. Could one put a thermal vision on, I guess. With ammunition. There'd be a drone. Not a hostile drone, just a transport drone by the sound of it. Amazon package. All your packages belong to me now. There's more flowers over there. Okay, it's nearly dark. That means it's nearly time. Time. What are you doing down there? It's nearly time. Must be one of the guys from the chopper. Come on! Let me up, let me up. Damn it. Okay. What's the time, Mr. Wolf? Time to go in yet? Yes.
Nomad, you ready to earn your pay?
Born ready. What's the op?
According to the data we found, there is a power plant near that's just been reassigned and designated as a Skell secret project. The whole thing is classified and very hush-hush. Military and tech specialists have been secretly flowing in to work on the project.
You think the strategist could be involved?
Not only that, I think it's our lead to finding Midas.
Then let's get moving.
Okay. Guess we follow the leader. Gotta just double check. Talk to Sam at night? Yes, we did. Follow Sam. Okay.
Switching to night vision.
There's another little bridge here. I didn't see that before.
The strategist is careful. He uses servers with advanced encryption that we'll never be able to get past. But if we can knock out the power plant, The system will start to back up the files. The backup server has less encryption. That's the weak point. That's our way in.
Got it. Clever. You survey the network and I'll take down the power plant.
We'll split up. I'll prep the main facility while you take point on the pumping station and start working. Once you get the pumps down, head to the main facility.
Let's do this.
Can I get through here? Okay, so what is our objective exactly? Shut down the power plant to trigger the system backup. Reach the pumping station's control room. Okay. Step one. Looks like we might be getting wet. Okay, and you, my friend.
You're good where you are. Hold.
Got it. We're holding.
Activating night vision goggles.
Clean kill, Ghost.
Got a guy there. Don't think so. Could be. Looks like a guy up there, though.
Night vision on.
Itty bitty sniper.
Time to switch to night vision.
Yeah. Okay. Where are you guys? Down there somewhere. Now, what's the best way to get across?
How's anyone supposed to get promoted around here if no one quits? No one ever said
that. I'll try and get on top of those pipes if I can.
Whatever, just keep looking.
Where are they? Up there. Very close. Thank you.
here.
I guess.
I'm gonna break from now till our ship's up.
Putting my night goggles
you know,
on.
I could be in my hooch watching a movie. Yeah, I knew no one was around.
Good way to turn around, mate. Not in position, so this is probably not going to go for the top. Let's wait for him to go.
Need to get some.
Come on, over the top.
Wandering around out here. There's nothing around. Did I hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Strange. I'm going to
activating
see
night vision.
Oh, you're doing up there.
Commencing search.
Outstanding. Find the bodies pretty soon. Let's just put a little party favor there. Let's go around this way because it's dark. Hello there. Outstanding.
Oh, is that where I've got to go? Out there? I think it is. To swim.
I'm gonna break from now till our ship's up.
Hey, no movement of any kind over here.
Shit! Yeah, we're taking rounds.
20 grand for a scout.
Hey, we got assholes in the area.
We're gonna have bad guys on us.
All right, heads up. We're not alone. Enemy troops have opened fire on us.
Come out, wherever you are.
I need a new position!
This
Great kill, guys.
Get ready. We got enemy activity in the area.
All right. I know there's hostiles here, and I'm gonna find them.
It won't be easy to find our enemies in the dark, but we're up to the challenge.
Go for the head! Easiest way to make a couple grand. All right, don't take any chances until we find these guys.
All day, baby.
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
You can't stay hidden in the dark forever.
Oopsie.
Vision.
Outstanding.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing here?
I don't know who I had to talk to. He got killed in the blast.
This will come in handy.
Please. I'm not doing anything wrong.
Hey there. Any clue where I can find this place?
Yeah. I know where you may find this.
Thanks. I owe you one.
But who the hell are you?
Oh my God.
Hey.
Okay, where to now? Deactivate the pumping station. Three electrical panels are shown on the facility's layout. Okay.
Okay, okay.
Now, there was a chest there, but... Ah, is that it? I was about to say, I'm not going to bother with it. It's right there. Why not? Okay, well, this mission is going way too smoothly.
To switch to night vision.
Yep, everybody is A-OK. Nothing to see here.
putting on night vision.
I want off night patrol.
Way to get some.
Fireflies.
Deep Blue, the pumping station's ready.
I planted a bug on the strategist's computer. I'm ready whenever you are to start the show.
Roger that. I'm headed to the main facility now. Get ready for fireworks.
I found a weakness in the pipes. Target them and it should take down the whole plant.
Is that gonna give up my position?
Use a silencer to cover yourself. The impact will only trigger a minor leak. You should be clear until the plant goes down.
Okay. What exactly do I need to do? Reach the power plant's main facility, which I think I'm at. Look at the pipes, or is this the main facility here? Maybe this isn't the main facility. Yeah, power plant. This is the pumping station. Okay.
Get to my position.
Copy that. We'll come to you.
Shall we follow the pipes? Hey guys!
Clean kill, Ghost.
Just the one. You're free now. Let's cause a little distraction here.
is that?
Putting my night goggles on.
A light of some sort. Boom.
They figured out we're here.
Yep. But not where we are. What if I can cut through this?
Night vision on.
Bridge torch. Very few times I've had to use a breach torch. Had the opportunity to. Okay, so. Destroy Sam's mines. They're placed on pipe joints. Find a vantage points to shoot from. Okay, this is why he wanted us to use a suppressor. Fair enough. Now, question is. Do you put the mines where we can shoot them from below, or are they above? I don't see them from this vantage point.
Maintain current position.
Copy. We're staying put.
Yep, indeed you are staying put. Don't see them. I think I've got to get up above. Maybe up there. Okay.
Activating night vision goggles.
I don't like this. Exposed. Okay, mate.
All day, baby. Clean kill, Ghost.
Man, this night is playing tricks on me. There can't be anything out there. Hey!
Damn it. Stay there, mate. You're supposed to be back near the fence. Get... Where the fuck are you off to, mate? Damn it.
Take your elements and set in over there.
Copy. On our way.
Here to babysit. When I say stay where you are, I mean stay where you are. Idiot.
Hold.
Copy. We'll stay put.
Oh, don't get out from cover.
Searching for some shit in the pitch black. All part of the job.
Nothing happening here. I'll keep looking.
All day, baby.
Give for some energy.
Get through there. Direction. Oh, shit. Okay, time for an EMP. Mark 1, Mark 3.
HVT's trying to escape!
That should cause a bit of confusion.
HVT's making a break for it!
I do not care. We're not here for a high-value target.
HVT's trying to escape!
Could be behind the icon.
Switching to night vision.
Don't see it. I'd say they're on top. Might be able to climb up this one. Actually, that's probably the best thing I've seen yet.
Activating night vision.
All out of party favors. Going up. 6 minutes to, finish this sucker off. Is this high enough? Forklift.
They're here. Keep your eyes open.
Way to get some.
Right, heads on.
Oh, fuck. Got behind me. A bit quicker than I expected. I don't want to get stuck up here with them down below.
Die, you son of a bitch!
You first!
Fire.
Roger!
Watch for time.
Let's get some grenades. Make it rain! C4, can't go astray.
Targets!
Time to earn our money!
Come on, turn around, mate.
Light those suckers up!
Okay, boys! Keep tight. Check your positions. Stay focused. Drop those hostiles.
Stay out of the open.
Here to help. Keep tight. Down.
Dead.
He's dead.
There somewhere? Nope.
New position. There. Move.
Roger. We're on our way. Smoked him.
Stay where you are.
We're holding in place.
Okay. Let's find these other little bits and bobs. 2 minutes. Can't see it.
Night vision on.
I don't even know if night vision makes them stand out. Come on. See it. Can't hit it. Ah, fuck. Damn it. You're right there, mate. I told you to stay where you were. You ended up all the way over here. Yay!
Almost done. You set?
I got my dad's shoes on and I'm ready to party.
Come on, get the last one, dammit. Hey!
Deep Blue, the power plant is down. Everything's set on your end. Deep Blue, this is Nomad. Are the files transferring?
I hear you. 5x5 just got a little situation. The strategist is shiftier than I thought. The server switched and the backup started. I only got a few files before I was cut off.
Did you get anything useful?
I got something you're gonna wanna see.
What is it? Anything about Midas?
Head to the server room. I'll have the data waiting for you.
Guess the power's down. Okay, server room. Where's the server room? Over there. Okay, let's hightail it. Because we're out of time. I'll get my little buddy to come along.
Move to my location.
Okay, we're moving to you.
The Royal We.
Wait, what are you doing?
Hello.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Do you have any information about this?
That's the gist of what I remember.
Thanks for that.
That's all I need. The gist. Okay.
Deep Blue, I'm in.
It's a video. I'll put it on.
Color project.
You sure that thing's not gonna fry your brain? Jesus.
Relax. You don't have to wear it.
Oh, relax. All of our asses are on the line if this plan fails, and so far your project hasn't delivered.
You're a smart man, Stone, but you lack vision. Wonderland requires vision. Start the test. May I present Project Claw? Promising start.
Sure. Against dummies. But it's gotta work in the real world. Against real targets.
Oh, it will.
Well, so you say.
I do say. And when I speak, the world listens. Though I'm not surprised that someone like you can't understand that. Perhaps when Claw is complete, you can use it to finally put down the rebel insurrection you can't seem to manage. We don't tolerate failure, Mr. Stone. Is that clear?
Crystal. Sir.
Good. That's enough. Shut it down.
What the hell was that?
The tall guy who looked like Death was the head of Sentinel. A guy named Stone.
The man in the wheelchair acted like a superior. I bet that's the strategist.
That sounds right.
Did you find anything about the location of Claw? The project is massive. Somebody must know something.
I like your thinking. I got a list of some names from the PC, all with ties to Claw.
Any mention of Midas?
Not yet. But if we split the list, we might be able to find something.
Got it. Let's get moving. I'll be in touch.
All right. Think our work here is done. Yeah, it's daytime now.
I need you at my location.
Got it. Here we come. Outstanding.
Well, it ain't subtle. That's one way to exfil. Okay, well, my time is up, so I'm going to leave it there for now. Join me next time, and yes, we shall follow the breadcrumbs. See if we can keep following them to Midas. Until next time.